Hello guys, welcome to episode 20 of Let's Play The Sims 3 Roaring Heights. So we are currently at the gym with Valencia, and she is currently talking to Bonnie Davis. Now, if you missed the previous episodes or just don't remember, Bonnie Davis is the woman who was present when James sort of found out about Jay at the boardwalk. So they're talking up a little bit. They just became friends. We're gonna go ahead and we are discussing our plan with Jay. Bonnie's actually our coworker, if you can't see here. She's a cat purse, and Valencia's also a cat purse. So she's our coworker, and we're sort of discussing about our life and kind of our plan with Jay, because obviously Bonnie was at the scene when James saw Jay and he got in huge trouble, and she kind of acquainted herself with Jay a little bit, but now she's becoming more acquainted to him because now that she knows that Valencia, her coworker, has a relationship with him. So we're gonna go ahead, and Valencia, being a criminal, obviously told Jay that she's gonna protect him from the law and from his family, but I mean, that was obviously a clear lie. She's gonna go ahead and share a mastermind plot with Bonnie Davis of what Valencia really plans to do with Jay. I honestly kind of see Jay as a little gold digger, or not Jay, Valencia as a little gold digger. So we're gonna go ahead and just get to know her. We're becoming really great friends. And what else? I think that's pretty much it. That's pretty much all we really had to ask. Let's go ahead and actually talk about computers, because I also want to get Valencia into hacking since she is a computer whiz. So maybe that'll be a part of her plan, sort of hacking into something that has to do with Jay. Maybe Jay's bank account. Even maybe Jay's parents' bank account. The Browns have sort of been making a name for themselves as James has his own resort and everything right now. He's kind of been making a name for himself, and you know, the people of Roaring Heights know this, and Valencia knows this. So she's gonna try to hack into his account, trying to get Jay's help to get some money from him. So yeah, that was a good talk we have with Bonnie, sort of discussing our plan with her. She's the only one that knows, just me and her, Miss Valencia and her, and that's what we're currently dealing with right now. So Valencia is currently at the gym because she got an opportunity to gain a level in the athletic skill, and this will basically give her money. And you know, Valencia, she's gonna be our gold digger, so she's all about the money. I mean, hey, that is her lifetime aspiration, is to be a gold digger, so that really like just makes perfect sense. All right, so Jay is almost out of work. Oh, and look, Bonnie's a mermaid. That's kind of funny. I don't know. That's kind of cool. So as soon as he goes home, we're going to go ahead and have him, like, go to sleep. I don't know why my Sims are always just so exhausted. But I also do want James to befriend Bonnie, because Bonnie does have a slight relationship with her. She's an acquaintance with her and believes that she can also protect him from the law. So I think that'll be awesome if we have sort of Valencia and Bonnie sort of pretending they're in the law enforcement together as a front to get the most money. And maybe Valencia offered to give Bonnie some money if she was in on the plan with her. So I think that's probably what she told her. Awesome. So Valencia gained a skill level. We can go ahead and actually report on our progress we can report on our progress and hopefully get some moolah. All right. So Jay met all of his coworkers and he left work with 120 simoleons. Valencia leveled up her skills. Let's see. Yeah, that's all good. All right. Awesome. So I'm going to go ahead and speed this up. And all right. Here she is at the stadium. Let's see how much money she makes. This is a really cool stadium. I really like it. 350. That's not as bad. She wants to go inside. Okay. We're going to go ahead and have her go home. And I will see you guys in the morning. All right. Alright guys, so good morning. So this morning, Bonnie actually called the Ray household asking for Jay. Now that Valencia has filled her coworker Bonnie in on all of the news, she called this morning asking to speak to Jay, and they're currently talking. So she's currently just trying to buddy up with Jay, trying to just get on his good side, become friends with him, and just get to know him so that Jay can feel like he trusts him. So that's what's up right now. They're just talking on the phone. Does Valencia? She has work. Yes, okay. Her job starts in 2 hours. So she's going to go ahead and get up and just get some leftovers. Eat some leftover autumn salad. All right, so be barked at. Okay, well, we're actually going to go ahead and... Buster, can you come over here and eat from your bowl real quick? Because Jay wants to take Buster for a walk, so I thought we would do that today. Oh my god, we need... I don't know where his base went. Oh, today's the fall festival, that's awesome. Alright, so, we need to get his instruments back. Let's go ahead and go into entertainment, hobbies and skills, I think it would be under. And the reason I'm getting a bass specifically, and probably guitar as well. Let me see if I can find the guitar. Here it is. So, I'm getting a bass and guitar specifically because, he has a want to play the bass at the park, but he also needs the guitar for his job. But I definitely want him to max out like a bunch of different types of instruments, so that's what we're doing. Why is he asleep? She is the day off. He does not need to be asleep. Okay, did Buster eat? Buster did not eat. I told you to eat from your bowl, and afterwards we're gonna go on for a walk. Alright, now Valencia's going to work, so she's going to go ahead and do that, and I'll give her something to do. She's going to, let's practice illicit activities. We'll do that. Alright, so let's go ahead and get up, Jay. Buster's done eating, so we're going to go ahead and take him on a walk to the park, I think. So we're going to go to the festival. I want to take him on a walk. Be barked at. Stop. Why is he barking at us? We're going to... How do we do this? I haven't done this in a while. Go for a walk to... How do I go to just the... Roaring Heights Plaza. I just want to go to the plaza. Okay, we're just going to go to the golf park. Because it's close enough to the plaza. And we'll just, like, take a cab there or something. But yeah, that's what we're gonna do. Hopefully he changes his outfit, because out of his underwear. There he goes. Okay, awesome. So they're gonna go ahead and go for a walk. He had a bad night's sleep from the cheap bed. I should probably get him a better bed, because, yeah, that's gonna be an issue. Oh my god, there's this gnome here. This gnome. Oh my god, okay, wait. Can I see it? Look, this little gnome, guys. This little gnome. I see that movie, Gnomeo and Juliet. Here lies mysterious Mr. Gnome. He will be missed dearly. Can I sell it? I guess I can't sell it. Okay, well, I guess maybe I sold a gnome and that happened. I don't know. But here they are going on a little walk. I haven't done this since this interaction in so long. Oh my god, I need to get a picture. Hold up. Okay. I know I, like, love taking pictures, but, you know. It's The Sims 3, guys. Or it's just The Sims. I love my pictures in The Sims. So we're gonna go ahead and speed this up. Them walking. Okay, you know, that's actually kind of far, and I kind of still want them to do stuff today. So can we just, like, take a walk back home? Can we just take a walk back home, please? Let me just, Oh, okay, we got that lifetime wish. Awesome. Buster, you can actually just run back here. Go here. Run. And I actually really want James, his name is James, to see if Bonnie would like to hang out. So we're gonna go ahead and invite her out, and see if she wants to go to the plaza. because we want to get our relationship up with her and befriend her. Because walking, I love Buster, but hey, walking you would have taken a little while. So, yeah. Sorry, I'm too busy right now. She's probably at work or something. Okay, so I guess we can just go here on our own. Just go here on my own. He wants to play his bass here, so I'm gonna go ahead and have him play, start a jam session, start a blues session. Shaka Bra, who is that? I don't even know who that is. But we're gonna go ahead and play a blues session. Look at this old man. Is that a cat? Oh, that's a bird. This old man bird watching. Look at him. His face, though. Guys, his face. He's like giving the duck face. Yes, old man. Yes. Okay. Anyways, he wants to take a greeting card picture. Are we even at... Is this even the festival? Like, it says the festival, but like, this does not look like festival material. So, I don't really know. maybe it'll come a little bit later. Or maybe he's just not loading in. I don't know. Okay, so we're playing our bass in the park. This guy, this old man over here is watching us. Michael Dandy. Who's this? Bart Sawyer. Okay, so let's see. I don't know how many hours it's been, but we'll just try calling Bonnie back in like at 2, see if she would like to come hang out with us. Maybe we'll just give her a call, try to buddy up with her via phone call. So we'll see if we can do that. Chat. Alright, so we played our bass in the park for a little bit. He also wants to go out to karaoke, so maybe we can actually invite her out to the karaoke bar later tonight. Do I actually have the karaoke bar placed? I don't know. I don't think I have the karaoke bar placed down. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and place that down real quick. Alright guys, so I'm back. Went ahead and placed McMaster Karaoke into the town and replaced it with like the I'm sorry, I'm too busy right now. I'll try calling back in 2 hours. But I replaced like the normal bar with the professional bar. So yeah, we're gonna go ahead and continue jamming, I think. Maybe do some blues. I don't know what we were doing before. I don't even know what Buster's doing. Get in flea bath. Oh, I guess he has fleas. Yeah. Why do my, like, animals always get fleas? Alright, so we're gonna go ahead and continue to play and perform until later tonight. We'll ask Bonnie out if she wants to go out. So since Valencia and Bonnie are in the same position, I'm assuming that they would also have the same hours. So once Valencia gets out is when we'll invite Bonnie out. So I think that's what we'll do. Alright, so work ends at 4 p.m. So super, super soon. Let's go ahead and actually take work easy. And don't go home. I want you to actually go to the library and start hacking. As a part of his plan, see if you can hack into maybe his, Jay's dad's, like resort or something, try to get into their profits. So we're gonna go ahead and have Valencia head to the library. Jay needs to pee, so we're gonna go ahead and have him do that, and then invite out Bonnie. Call Sim, invite out. Oh my god, so she got a promotion. Awesome. Valencia got a promotion. So what is she now? Let's see. She, Valencia, is a thug. Yes, living that thug life up in these streets. She also wants to buy a computer, which we might, but, like, we're kind of, like, low-key broke right now. But, yay. So, this basically says that every crime organization needs some muscle to lay down the rules and protect the organization's investments. The best thugs are intimidating and muscular. The strong arm of the organization. Don't let nobody stand in your way. Yep, girl, get it. I like how we say that, and she's like probably in the most like girly outfit she could be in. but we're gonna go have Jay invite out Bonnie to, where did I place it? Here it is, McMaster's Karaoke Bar. Hopefully she wants to come. Yay, finally. So she was just in work, which is why she was denying all of our intentions before. So we are at Valencia is now at the library. I'm gonna go ahead and send her to this computer back here. I'm just pretend computers are a thing in this time period. And we're going to overclock. I think that's what hacking is. And yeah, we're gonna see what we can do. Troll in the forums also. Be one of those late night trolls. Yeah, we'll do that. Okay. Awesome. See if we can make some money from that. Awesome. All right. So, Jay, yeah, Jay. Oh my God. I'm like always wanting to say James. This is Jay. All right, guys. This is Jay Brown. So, Jay is heading to the karaoke bar. I don't know if Bonnie's already here. This might be her. Yep, there she is. So we're gonna go ahead and talk to her and get to know her a little bit. Oh my God, I'm like throwing my camera around. And I hate when it's raining in The Sims. Oh my God, it's just not fun. Like, I don't know, lags my game and it's just not fun. Let me get rid of these because I'm gonna keep looking through these opportunities. But Jay also wants to become friends with Eileen. And also earlier when I was playing, Eileen invited Jay over to a party at her house, but I thought since Eileen's supposed to technically not really have any information about Jay and about his new location, that he wouldn't really like, she wouldn't know where to send the invitation, so I just kind of ignored that. But she really likes, Jay really likes, or Eileen really wants to have a relationship with Jay too, so yeah. So we're now friends with Bonnie. We're gonna get to make a silly face and tell her a funny story and just continue to be friendly with her. And yeah. Do that good good. All right, so we're gonna go ahead and come in here. Oh God, this lightning is so loud. Fun fact, guys. Today we actually had a tornado like warning. So that was pretty like horrifying. Not like horrifying, but like we don't really get a lot of tornadoes like where I live. So it was kind of interesting. But yeah, it was storming like crazy. And I've only been in a tornado like one other time in my life. So I don't know. And I was like really young when the first one happened, so I didn't really get what was going on. So it was pretty scary. Like, and that was some harsh, like, it was some harsh storms. Like, I'd never stormed that hard in my entire life. All right. No sweat. We'll do that. Not right now, but we'll do that. Also, success or not, Valencia's now thoroughly broken the computer. She broke it? Are you serious? Oh my God. And there's no other computers there. So we're gonna have you go home. All right, Valencia. We'll go. You'll go home. You'll do your thing. Let's actually put some stuff in the queue, because if I don't tell Sims what to do, they won't do anything. Or no, maybe can I have her like fix the computer? That might be an option. Let's see. Oh, let's repair it. Yes, repair it. She's a computer whiz, so she'll probably be good at that. So she's gonna repair it. And then hopefully be able to do some more like trolling and overclocking. And I want her to make some money, so I want her to make that dollar bill. All right, so we went ahead and got some drinks. What are these called? These are Sakura Shoy Sweetness. Yep, that one. All right, so ooh. She wants to jam with Bonnie Davis. We can totally do that, maybe, possibly, if she wants to jam with us. All right, let's see. Cheap drinks, happy hour has begun. Oh my God, I need to get a picture of them having drinks. Ugh. Oh, James just making a great face. What face is she making? Let's see. Oh, she is not in the best of moods either. It can look a little bit happier, please. Look just a little bit happier. Just a little bit happier. Okay, she looks freaking evil. Okay, well, we'll just ignore her face and get one of him enjoying his drink with Bonnie also in the screenshot. At the end of this LP, I really want to have like a screenshot show of like all the memories we've had throughout this Let's Play and not, I guess, well, memories, but also like just sort of unraveling this the story of these Sims in picture form. To kind of have as a little video. So, yeah, okay. Don't want screenshots for now. Alright, guys. Let's go ahead and speed this up. And let's actually go ahead and sing some karaoke because James has that want to sing karaoke. So we're going to go ahead and do that for her. Or for him. And we're going to do it with Bonnie. And I think we're going to call it quits afterwards. Okay. Ooh, did Valencia fix the computer? Because if she did, I want her to overclock. Let's see. Yes. Okay, so troll in the forum first. And then, ooh, hack. Okay, hack. Yes, awesome. I don't know where that, like, thing option came from. But I guess it's late enough on the night to do that. I don't know what overclocking is then. I have no idea. Okay, so the two about to sing a duet. Ooh. I love when Sims do this karaoke interaction. Let's go ahead and watch them. I like how he's singing to the microphone even though no words are coming out. Okay, dude, why are you standing right in my face? Oh, yes. Yes, honey. Get it. Did you see his little, like, stance? They're singing, like, this romance song. Be careful now, Jay. You have a girlfriend. Oh, ooh. Oh, they getting into it. This is so cute, though. Ooh. Oh, Valencia just made her first successful computer hacking attempt. Awesome. Okay. So, yep, these two just gonna sing karaoke, and then we're gonna call it a day. Valencia, what are you doing? You're hacking until 7 a.m. You probably should be home before your husband, not husband, your, Jay comes home. You wanna improve her handiness skill? Oh, she's getting some more money, though. I don't know. We'll just keep hacking until, like, she can't, like, do it anymore. Alright. are you guys done, like... Are you guys done singing karaoke? Because I want to send y'all home. Because Jay's about to, like, pass out. This old man was booing us. Go away, Edward. We didn't ask for you. Oh my god. Stop. Yes. Okay. Disband group. Go home. This has been a good outing. It was kind of nice. They just got some drinks, sang some karaoke. And just got to know each other, got to befriend each other, and know that Bonnie's there to protect him. And he now knows that Bonnie is also Valencia's co-worker, so they kind of lied and just said that they were both working in law enforcement. So, yeah, awesome. I really, Bonnie really enjoyed herself, so she's looking forward to hanging out again in the future. So when Valencia gets home, we're going to go ahead and have her go to bed. And same with Jay. So I will see you all in the morning once again. Alright guys, good morning. So the two are eating homemade waffles that Jay made. And just talking. So they're just enjoying their conversation right now. Waffles sounds really good. This is a random fact, but I actually really enjoy eating breakfast food for dinner. Like, I know that doesn't make any sense, but, like, I'm all about dinner for, like, or breakfast for dinner. I don't know. I'm about that life. Does Jay have to go to the work today? No! Frick! No! I don't want him to go to work. Okay, well, I guess he will anyways. Okay, well, stop. Guys, stop. Because I didn't know he had to go to work today because Valencia doesn't, her hours change just because she got promoted. So she doesn't go to work until... literally 9 p.m. So she got the whole day to do whatever she wants. But she's gonna go ahead and actually sort of butter up to Jay. I mean, he could take the day off. He could take the day off. I think he might just take the day off. Jobs and offers. Calling fake sick. We're gonna do that. And because we're just gonna say that... Oh, what is she doing? What is Valencia doing? We're going to go ahead and actually say that Valencia just wanted to spend the day with him because they haven't got a lot of time to bond lately, and they are in a relationship. They're just relationships going down, and they really want to get that relationship back up. So he's going to go ahead and flirt. Let's see, what else? Hold his hands and sort of butter up to him, be like, hey... You know, I love you. We haven't been, you know, lovey-dovey in a while. We sort of disconnected, and I apologize for that. But you know I'm going to keep you safe. But I have a slight dilemma. It's basically what she's gonna go ahead and say. So he's going to tell him a story and pretty much explain how Valencia really is having a hard time in her career. She's invested in a campaign that she needs some more money for. As you can see, that our household funds were only about a little bit over 2,000 simoleons, and that's definitely not going to take her like anywhere. So he's going to go ahead and tell her about the situation and sort of ask him for advice, share a secret, being like, "This is very near and dear to my heart, but it'd be great if you could sort of help me out here and get me some money in some sort of way." So I heard that Walter Russell spent all their money and it's totally broke now. That's funny. But go ahead and apologize real quick. That wasn't that supposed to be bad. But go ahead and chat and see if she can see if he'll give in to it, sort of have some way to get some of his father's money, inheritance, some way that she can help him out. So she's understanding and he's getting it, and so he's gonna be like, "Hey, I completely understand. Work can be hard. So I will definitely help you out with that." So she's gonna go ahead and give her a friendly hug, and he's gonna kiss her and sort of reassure her in that manner. So yeah, go ahead and compliment her appearance as well. Like, "You look beautiful as always." All right, so now that that is out the way, I'm actually gonna go ahead and have Jay perform at this assembly. He had this opportunity to make some money this morning, so I went ahead and accepted that for him. Oh my god, of course it went away. Of course it went away. Why would it? Why would it not? Okay, we need to use Don't Break a Sweat for 3 hours. And when does she go to work? 5 hours. So, okay. Oh my god, her energy sucks. We need to get them a better bed. I want to have her go work out. So, let's like slickly just slide that up. But we need to get a better bed because that sucks. This really sucks. So let's get one real quick. Let's see. Beds. Should we just get this one? This is always a good go-to bed that isn't too expensive. Yeah, I don't know. I don't really care about the color. Well, we can change it later. I kind of want to do like an entire sort of like makeover for the entire house because it's just not looking fine. We need to put like a little fixer upper-ish up in these streets. Does he have any other opportunities? He does not, and I don't think she does either. Hey guys, so fun fact, my game crashed. Of course. I have no idea why my game continuously keeps crashing. I have removed all of the major mods that I feel like have contributed to my game crashing, but it might just be my abundance of custom content in general. But I don't even feel like I have a ton of custom content. I don't know. Anyways, it crashed, but my previous save was from this morning, so I basically just redid all the interactions that Jane Valencia had this morning, and we are now here, at the park. So, yeah, I basically sent here because I want James or Jay to practice chess, because instead of getting an opportunity to perform at the school, he got a notification to gain a level in logic to get some money. So that's kind of sucks that his opportunity went away too. But you know, you can do this one, that's fine. Either way, it would have given us money. All right, and then I also send Valencia over to the gym. Whoops. And 'cause she needs to don't break a like yeah, don't break a sweat for 3 hours. Yeah. So we're gonna go and have her do that. And then afterwards, for her career, she needs to read a criminal book. So after she does that, is this the criminal book? Adapting to the Wallet of Environment? Let's see. Yeah, that's what it is. So we're gonna go ahead and have her read that. And yeah, that's how we're gonna spend our day so far. I went ahead and have Buster sort of take care of his needs and such. So we're going to go ahead and speed through this. This might take a while to get this skill. I did not realize that. What is the skill in logic? It's probably like zero. Yep. How did I know? Oh no, he's actually five. He's actually really smart. Okay, that's the J. Yep. Okay. And Jay have to go to work still? Oh, I didn't have him. I don't think I had him take the day off. I'm pretty sure I didn't. I think I forgot to do that. Oh, well. Well, anyways, he's going to go ahead and continue to do this and see if he goes to work or not. And Valencia, you're doing the same. This music's pretty creepy. Oh, look at this old woman next to us. Yes, Tracy. Yes, girl. This old man in the back. Yes, boo. Get it. Work. What's his name? Delvin. Yes. Okay. Is she going to work? Oh, yeah, he's going to work. Okay, he needs to do that now. So he's going to go ahead and he knows all of his coworkers, correct? Let's see. Work relationships. Yeah, I'm pretty sure these are all of his coworkers. What does he need to do for his job? Boot and guitar. Oh, he's doing pretty good at that. So let's just go ahead and chill with the musicians, I guess. Get our relationship up with them. So yeah, that'd be nice. Start to get our net to know our co-workers for a little bit. And once he's gonna continue busting her ass on this machine, and then she's gonna read this book. That was no sweat. Changing your routine, improve your workout, and might even save a few simoleons on deodorant. Okay, she's level 7 of the athletic skill. She worked today 5 hours. Yeah, she's like the late night hours, so yeah, that kind of sucks. But there we go. Awesome. So Valencia Ray just became strong. Awesome. All right, so we're now gonna go ahead and have her read this book. Get off the machine. Okay, good. And she doesn't smell from that, which is awesome. I love the don't break a sweat moodlet. Why is there a random chair in the bathroom? That's kind of weird, but we're going to have her do this until she goes to work. So I think I'm going to skip until after they get out of work, because there's not really much I can do in the meantime. So yeah, I'll see you guys in a bit. Hey guys, so it is the next morning. Jay's currently eating some leftover waffles, and Valencia, when she was leaving work, she actually got sent to jail. I didn't know that could happen in the criminal career. Sometimes the cops can catch you. So I'm having her currently, like, make friends. So yeah, that happened. And Jay does not know, like, Jay's up, obviously, in... He doesn't know where Valencia is. So I think when Valencia gets out of jail and returns home, she'll make up some lie. Obviously, she's not going to say, I'm in jail, but I was in jail. But, you know, like, she'll make up something to, I guess, fool him. Maybe she'll say that I had, like, a case that I was working on because he still thinks that she works in law enforcement. So that could be highly plausible to stay in late and stuff. But Jay also remembers what Valencia... Okay, well, making that face. Okay, Jay. But he remembers what Valencia was telling him yesterday about her needing some money for her cause that she's supporting. And he knows that his father actually is hiding some money in their backyard. Oh my god. Oh my god, look, our brother is like a teenager now. That's so crazy. You have not seen Declan? Yeah, he's a teenager. Oh my god, that's so crazy. We haven't even seen him as a child. But we'll switch back over to the Browns like in a couple of episodes. But he knows, Jay knows that his father keeps some money in a stash in the backyard. So he's going to go ahead and come over here and sort of quickly take some money from him because he knows the type of money that his father makes. So he's going to go ahead and just come here like sneakily and get that money for his girlfriend. Okay, so we have to be super sneaky. So we're not just going to, you know, just walk into their house. But we're gonna come over here And Jay keeps it right here, right under next to the chimney. So he's gonna go ahead and slide his little fingers under and pick up the cash, and voila! Jay found $1,000 in his father's name. So obviously, he's not gonna just stick around here. He's gonna go ahead and quickly head back home, trying to make as least as a scene as possible, hoping not to run into either anyone in the household. Oh my God. Oh my God. Stop. Oh my God. Stop. Stop. Jay, there's Declan. Okay. Well, he's leaving. Just stay where you are. Don't be caught. Oh my God. Unfortunately, the people who live here have left while you were on your way. Well, you know, that's actually a good thing for right now. Good thing James wasn't even home, because that would be even like worse of a situation. So now Jay's gonna quickly run back home and give Valencia the money, hoping that she'll be home and see what she thinks. Alrighty, so Valencia just got home. I have no idea why she's in her formal attire, but Jay's currently telling her that he got some money from his father's secret stash, that he knows that his father stocks in, like, not annually, but periodically, and she's really impressed with the money. She's really excited about it. So let's go ahead and just continue to talk to him, listening to a story about how he got the money. And then we're gonna go ahead and have Valencia respond to that with excitement. We're going to give him a friendly hug and, you know, have that be his thank you. You know, thank you so much for it. She really appreciates it. But obviously we know it's not for her job. It's honestly for just her own personal selfish reasons. She's a gold digger. She wants to be rich and wealthy. So, oh my God, why doesn't he wanna? Why don't you want it, Jay? Jay, you know you want it. Can you kiss her? Kiss her? Oh my God. Okay, these two don't want to be romantic. What if you flirtatious joke? Please don't hate each other. Okay, well, they're not feeling it right now. Alrighty, there we go. So now Valencia really appreciates what Jay has really done, and she's really being romantic to him and buttering up to him, and just, you know, we know what she really wants. She's going to continue to ask for more. So thank you all so much for watching this episode of Roaring Heights. Things are definitely getting very juicy. I have a whole story planned out for the next couple of parts with the Rays. And then we're gonna switch back over to the Browns. So leave a like if you enjoyed the video, and I will see you all next time in my very next video. Bye, everyone!